Okay, should be live. Yes. Excuse me. Sorry for the noise of me moving the boom arm. Excuse me. I was planning going live yesterday, but completely and utterly forgot. Please do not come again. Excuse me. Dun dun. Dead computer. I do not like that. Did a bit of work, as you can tell. Now it's risen up, so this bit here, there's a fucking fly. That's pretty usual. Yes. This is another zombie. I'm doing. This. Yeah, anything of use? I mean, the horse on. Always nice. I'm gonna cover it up. Let's put this armor where? So we can save it for later. Okay. Right. Come on, please. Remove all the torches, I suppose. Seeds can fuck right off. Placing, but I don't really care. It's just something I'll do off camera. Godless. And if someone wants to come and have a chin wake while I do this, then so be it. Well, I'm certainly not saying I'm sure, but the opportunity is there. Is here, actually, is here.
Thank you.
Come on, stop switching to stuff that I did not tell you to switch to. All I did was made a bloody click and you just decided to change it on your own bloody whim. Pardon me, blimey. Excuse me. Twenty minutes already, blimey. Bloody sugar thing. Chuck the freaking seeds away as well as the bloody mushrooms. Thank you. Don't know why I'm getting this issue. I should really come up through here to do this bit as well. That's all of it. Let's go in. Where's Bessimo? I hate when the game just automatically, starts making you fly. Okay, this is what the ground is gonna be. Some point, maybe this stream. Let's grab all these torches. Tim was a pain if I didn't pick him up. Shabbin' on it, while I'm not sleep. Since I know I'm gonna wake up like about 2:30 or something. Yeah, I'm slash now that I put myself here placing the other actors. It's quite a dull thing. And for some reason the computer was struggling. I was trying to watch a video and it's just every few moments the video would buffer for some odd reason. Never really had that kind of a problem before. Just strange things. All I see is red. All I see is red. Today was one heck of a weird ass day, really. But most of it was raining. Yeah, no. It wasn't. Seriously. I'm glad it rained. It really cooled things down. But the problem when it rains is the problem with my boot. The left boot has a freaking massive hole in it. So much so that if I step in a puddle, my sock gets soaked through, and that dog is barking at me. Chief Snap Cat needs to fuck off. Big time. I'm sick of hearing that damn dog barking. She sold the fucking house, whatever. She should not be technically still living there. Hoping the creeper does not come along and blow me up, because I've had that happen once before while I was doing all this. What was it on a stream? Oh, I can't remember. It all blends together, especially when you're filling in with the netherrack. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm going to stream an hour tonight because I really don't want to be streaming too long. So about another 37 minutes or something. I've been thinking about the broken sword thing and finding more of that. I do have that other. Whatchamacallit? Drive that was busted a few weeks after I freaking got it. So maybe I'll be able to recover the. Maybe I was playing on that drive. So maybe I can get the save file from that, since I do have a way to access drives. I have to see about it at some point. Pardon me, blame me. Okay, did put these two. Let's go get the quartz pillars and the good concrete. Right. Oh yeah, I need to convert some of it. I'm just going to grab it. I still have that water bucket in there by that road. And yes, I did not load the road, as I should do before streaming. Sorry for the FPS. Grab as much as I can. grab the final two stacks, and off we go. Then fly back, grab the warp bar. Shouldn't there be two flower pots? I don't know. Eight. So therefore, I should be seeing more than this. Technically speaking. Or maybe I'm just losing it. I don't know. Gonna go for the former, not the latter. Into a quartz pillar. So let's place that down and that down. Hunky dory. Lovely jubbly. Let's go and fill this area. Right. I was going to tear up the grass underneath the air. Ah, fuck it, let's do it. For fuckin' sake, not that bit. So I can get what I can from the rest of your shrine. Go there, be sure. Place, for fuck's sake. This sucks, and let's pick up all the torches. Break that. Do do do. Okay, need to, come on. This is, and that's clearly not enough. About 15 minutes. Let's move with 15 minutes left for this stream with ending. I would have gone for 2 hours if I managed to get things sorted by 6. Well, clearly I didn't. Something I forgot to grab. Wait, no, I have it. I thought I've left it behind. See how bad my memory is sometimes. And grass and such. I'm not going to use the remaining of this. Netherrack. Do a lot more damage. No, for goodness sake. Don't know what that was. Maybe I missed it. I don't know. Do. think of like having a duel there somewhere. So if you, yeah, I don't know. So I almost walked into the damn lava. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. So where this, netherrack come from? These dandelions. Ten more minutes and I'm off. Let's go grab the one shulker box full of dirt. Should have one up here. Oh god. Right. Yeah, that would definitely make a lot more sense. Then what I was doing here. I don't want anything from you, salesman. See if I can get to the bed for the free person that see me. Do some of the rest of this in the another day in the hometown or on the stream. Maybe in the hometown on a camera for the YouTubes. Anyway, until next time, ladies and gentlemen, gamers of Occurrence Best One, make it because I will be back for breakfast. Farewell. Oh, sorry for that.